How often do you find that your food that you want to serve to your baby is just too hot? You have temper tantrums, you have all the things, and you have to blow on it. It's very unhygienic. Now, my husband bought me this very useless toy a couple of years ago. It's actually supposed to be for drying your nails. Well, seeing as I never paint my nails, I'm not quite sure why he bought it. But we have now found a new use, which Rocco and I will demonstrate. Okay, Rocky, are you ready? Push the button, and the monkey blows on the food, which cools it down hygienically, and then ready to put into your baby's mouth. And everybody is happy.